Okay, this is 1 gallon of whole milk, 180, 185 degrees right before it boils. Take it off the heat. And you're just going to add 1/3 of a cup of white vinegar. As soon as you do that, you're gonna notice something.
Okay, so what happens
after you stir it for a minute? You let it sit for 2 hours. And you'll notice something. And again, this is just a gallon of whole milk and 1/3 of a cup of vinegar. Cheesecloth. Look at that. This is the sweetest, freshest ricotta you're ever going to find, and cheapest.